The oil and gas industry is a very lucrative industry, but this industry is facing some significant challenges. In this video, we will focus on different challenges that this industry needs to counter.
Welcome to ForceEdu, a place where all business and supply chain enthusiasts come for a weekly dose of knowledge. If you have not yet subscribed to our channel, you're missing out on value-adding content.
The most obvious challenge one can think is the high fluctuation of the price. It is essential, but we can't deny that there are a couple of more challenges faced by the oil and gas industry, like rising global demand and increasingly stringent environmental regulations. Sounds intriguing, right? Let's discuss each in a detailed manner. So, one of the industry's most profound challenges is producing crude oil and refined products at a reduced cost to remain competitive in the market. The oil industry aims to optimize production systems and environmental utilities in currently operational locations. This will increase production efficiency, lower extraction and refining costs, and balance exploration expenses. Second challenge is to improve performance to maximize asset value. It means oil firms are attempting to extend the life of mature sites to maintain their crude oil or gas supply. But they are also driven to seek new sources of oil or gas, which are far more complex and expensive to extract, transport, and refine. They want their plants to be 100% reliable to achieve this. There will be no unscheduled shutdowns, and throughput will increase the security of industrial assets. Well, that's going to be unquestionably an uphill task. Third challenge is improving the environmental impact to satisfy ever higher criteria. Well, you might have thought about carbon footprints developed due to oil and gas usage. Yes, that is a significant concern, but we focus more on refining and production. Because the oil and gas industry uses so much water and energy, it is subject to stricter environmental laws. They must rethink their extraction, manufacturing, and distribution methods to obtain or maintain their operating license. They must also provide assurance and ensure openness in managing their operations' environmental impacts. For more clarity, let us quote an example of it. So, environmental requirements are particularly severe in the Beijing area of China, where water shortages are becoming more common and combating air pollution is a significant central government focus. For instance, the standards governing wastewater releases are currently the most stringent globally. This is an important compliance concern for the region's industrial groups, particularly Sinopec. It is Asia's largest refining corporation, and it owns and operates the Beijing Yanshan Petrochemical Complex, one of the country's largest refineries. While we bid adieu, could you answer? In May 2021, a Dutch court ordered Royal Dutch Shell to cut down its carbon emissions by how much percentage in 2030 compared to 2019? Write your answers in the comment box. Thank you for watching the video. To know more about the oil and gas supply chain, stay tuned to our channel ForceEdu and watch out for our next video.